Nice jab there from Poirier.
And now a left hand.
Seems like Dustin's getting comfortable with the boxing range too now.
Absolutely.
And again, another touch on that lead leg of McGregor coming up on 3 minutes here, round two.
I think it would be smart, DC, of Poirier now that he's attacked that calf, to mix in a takedown attempt. And maybe even...
Yeah,
level change.
To save his leg a little bit.